Hey friends, I'm Greg, and this is the Sound Effect Cloud, a free browser-based sound and music library with a built-in editor that also lets you upload your own videos and synchronize sound effects and music to them, and then download the whole project. So how does this work in depth? Let's have a closer look. Up here, we can search for sound effects and simply type in what we want to look for, or we can browse the different categories. So if we wanted to look at alarms, we could simply press here and then we can see subcategories as well. We can then play them. If we like them, we can add them to our favorites, which will then show up in here. And we can then bring them into the session by dragging and dropping or pressing the plus sign. You can also simply download these and use them in your DAW. Now, if I had a video, I could upload this here by clicking on the button. And then we could see a video window to which we could synchronize the audio to. I can also do some rudimentary editing in here, so I can trim the sounds to my liking, and I can add automation fades for the volume. Now let's listen to the track. So it fades out as we set it to do so. This is great, but how about music? Well, similar thing applies. I can click on the music panel and now I can see the same thing here, except with track BPM. So we can set a filter here. We can have genres, attributes, production, and instrumentation. And so here we can look at all the different genres that there are. We can also search for albums or our favorite tracks, of which we don't have any yet. If I go to the selection mode and then to the album, I'm now gonna choose a track, bring it into my session, and drag it to the zero point. And now I'm going to add a little fade in and trim it. And if I double click the track, it will bring me to the track customization options. So here I can change things like the volume or the volume of the individual stems, and then I can add different mix changes. So here we can say we want to start with drum and bass, and then we want to bring the drum and bass out here, and I'll add this as a plus, and then just remove a bunch of these. Now let's listen to how that sounds. And then here I could bring them in again. And that's how you can customize your tracks. Now, if I wanted to export all of this, I could simply press Bounce Project. Now it will build, and then I could download the file, and this entire selection here would download as an audio file, which I can then drag and drop into my DAW or into my video editor. So it's that easy. Go check it out. And if you have any questions, you can take a quick tour and check out the keyboard shortcuts. Enjoy.